There are several moderately hypocagenic and cystic nodules in the left lobe. The largest cystic nodule has comma tail artifacts, nonspecific granules and lines and figures in the back wall and dorsal to the back wall of the small cystic areas. These figures correspond to posterior back wall enhancement. On U.S. guided aspiration, first the shrinkage of the nodule is noteworthy, thereafter the tip of the needle within a solid area can be seen.